You can plan. Allah has a bigger plan. Allah has a better plan. Allah knows what's good for you. He knows what's bad for you. Sometimes He plans for something you think is very, very bad for you. But it will be the most positive thing that ever happened in your life. Subhanallah. So Allah gives you a blessing in the midst of hardship. Big blessing. But we only look at the hardship. We don't look at the blessing.